Hi guys, MarioStar39 here. Welcome to our episode of Paper Mario Color Splash. Last time, we finished up the stage with the vortex, and this time we'll be continuing this stage and hopefully find the mini paint star. So, head through this way. What? Wow, this cave is amazing. No, Boo. No. So we want to go left over here so we don't fall off. What? No! You can't do that! That's called hacking. I call hacks, no. Can you all see that Boo just clearly hacked? Ew, god, a car that's not even good. yeah, seems good. Ah, you know, I thought that would work. I know this won't get rid of every Boo. Or will it? Wow, that actually worked. So now you know if you're fighting a 10 Boo stack, use a discard. Use a hot slipper times 1. So I think it's safe to say we can head into the lighthouse now. Wow. Give me balloons, please. Oh, no. I missed. Come on, I'm sorry. Trying to get the cork replica. I don't think it would work, but you know, I'll try. So I'll use my cork replica, and I'll use a hot slipper just in case. Let there be light. Yeah, I didn't think they'd all die. I didn't think that would work either. Plunger, that might work. I mean, I don't know. I will use the plunger card. You know, I want to try something. I wonder if this would work. Yeah, I didn't think so, really, but, you know, I thought maybe that, like, the smaller cards don't work. Maybe, like, Big Jump or something like that would work. Now, we're getting a pig replica today, Piggy Bank. And now we wait. Yay, they died. Now what? Now I gotta get out of here. Never coming back. God darn it. Oh, don't leave me. How are we supposed to get through here? Huey? Good thinking, Huey. I'm gonna be using up all my paint by the end of this. You know, I don't think I need to, now I have to fight these guys. Oh, it's only one. Okay, I can live with that. Crap. Yes, I'm just like, screw it at this point. Oh, of course one lives. Of course. Now let's take this guy out. Might be a bit overkill, but you know. That's okay. Thank you. don't care anymore. I'm just going. I'm leaving. I heard you, Huey. God. To be really precise with these angles. Okay, let's keep going. So we know paint disappears after a while. I think there are 3 floors to this, right? That's it, okay. At least I get a paint refill. Oh, I can't jump out the window. That makes me very disappointed. Yeah, I saw that coming. I did. I will never come to this level ever again. That is really how I feel. Into the fire. No, I'll just use a power block. Because I'm like, maybe they might flip over or something like that, you know? That's my logic. Good. Thank God, I would've... Okay. I can kill them with fire. Not really, I won't use fire. Ah, no! Please don't. I'm praying. I know. I don't have another power block, do I? Oh, thank God I do. Plus, I have a secret weapon. Yeah, you know, I'll try anything at this point. You know, I thought, you know, like, maybe it won't work, and like, just in case, I'll just... Yes. Ah, them coins. Bye. You won't be missed. I'm never coming back ever again. Woo! That was something, alright. Back to the normal and somewhat more peaceful world. And I will save too. Because, you know, stuff happens in this game. So, yeah. I don't know where I was trying to go with that either. Ooh, coins! Now I kinda can use all the coins I can get at this point. Wow, the rules of fortune. Congratulations, man, you deserve it. I'm not even jealous. I can't say it's not jealous. Okay, now just leave me alone. So, let's head up here. I'm free! Was this here doing that? I knew it was just gonna break me out. To number 22, okay. You do you. I was wondering what I broke, too. Okay, so let's cut it out and put the light bulb in. Mini Paint Star. Yeah, what do you know? And that must be Fortune Island. Yeah, baby! Paint Star! Aw, let me continue down here. Oh, that's sad. But now we can move on. We will never speak of this ever again. Yarhar, he lives! We heard a crazy scream from the top of the lighthouse. I was just buckling my swatches to come rescue ye, but here ye are. And ye lit the lighthouse. Good news all around. Now let's coast cast off. Aw, he's gonna come and rescue us. So cute. Anyway, let's get back to the ship. Okay, Huey, let's go and do so, my friend. That skull, there be a skull like that in Lundgren Captain's Journal. Must be Fortune Island. We crossed the Lost Sea, quit a massive whirlpool, and dispelled utter darkness. And now we're finally here. We've done it, mates. Okay, mate. Course clear. You know, I deserve all these coins and paint and everything. Yeah. So where does this go? Oh my God! There's more sea. Oh. What's over there? What? Oh, I thought the it's the whole map. Cool. Go. Do 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 do. Fortune Island. Let's go. Yeah, okay. And would you look at that giant skull? You're not scaring me off. After that whirlpool and all the darkness, this may be the least scary island we've visited. Wait a minute. If this is a boss, but this is for a big pain star, that means there must be a boss, and I must need a certain thing card, so I'm going back to Port Prisma. End of the line, Fortune Island. Well, I suppose it's time to disembark. Yo, ho, ho. What's that, Captain? Your voice trailed off at the end there. Captain, you can't lose your nerve now. Not after all we've done. We reclaimed our ship from rival murderers. We painted the sea itself. We solved the puzzles in the journal. Well, I guess Marin Huey did all that for us. We came here to find our fortune, and we're almost there. So you can't give up now. To us, you're already the stuff of legend. Yarhar, you're right, mate. What kind of captain gets spooked by a puny little 200-foot tall skull? Not this one. Onward, crew, let's unearth the treasure of Fortune Island. Who's with me? Yo ho ho. Feel about being here without a lot of things, but they're like anyone, ghost or okay, no. Worn out jump times. That is, I don't even know. Mario! I face fears head on and march right up to the skull-shaped boulder, but there's a small problem. There's definitely over there, but we can't get to it. But all the guts in the world don't mean squat when paper meets water. Clean out your ears, listen up. We need to find another entrance. How do I get that? Oh, I'm gonna lose. Well, that explains it. Down we go. You know, I'll just plug in my computer first before I fight another dry bones. I doubt the paint star is down here. Oh, you missed, bro. You missed. Come on. Oh, damn booze. More booze. How much I'm actually willing to not use it. Oh, okay, that works. I got a boo. That sounds weird, but you know, I'll go with it. You are all dead. Or not. Battle spin! You got a card. Mwaha. Let's murder these boos. We did good. Wait. Ah, I didn't get to jump on her head, you know. Yeah, this will definitely work. One, two, three. There we go. I think it's time to head back to the normal world. Whoa, you did it. I don't want to fight you guys. Booyah. This one, not Zeus, this one. Yep.
Bye.
Now I know how to kill Booze. Woo. Let's head back, because we might be able to do something now. Oh my god, we hit 30 minutes. Wow. I perhaps being used at Illaruct into the giant tier. I mean, we do so, but we can't jump like Yeet or use battle cards or pain hammers either. So, Yar, check it out for us, please. Anything for you, Captain? Besides, I'm gonna whiff the sweet, sweet big pink stars. Now, let's go, Mario. Good on ye, mate. We'll guard the small patch of grass while you're gone. So, next time on Paper Color Splash, we'll head into the skull and hopefully find the big purple paint star. So, see you guys next time for that. Bye!